Crime Scene Simulation Oliver.
Thanks for stating the obvious, Liz.
I will be helping you throughout the simulation. The place you are about to enter is, simply put, a virtual reality. You won't get hurt in any ways, and even when you make a mistake, we can start all over again.
Are you sure I won't get hurt, Liz?
The place you are about to enter is, simply put, a virtual reality. You won't get hurt in any ways, and even when you make a mistake, we can start all over again.
Jeez, I was just kidding, Liz. Relax.
Thanks to our advanced technology, we are able to solve unsolved murders by simulating the crime scene.
Hey Liz?
Yes, Oliver?
Let's just determine a safe word for us just in case, okay? Look, I don't know, teddy bear?
Okay, Oliver, teddy bear it is.
Thank you.
I'm now simulating the file assigned to you to solve your mystery of the murder, the file D. You may have to look closely to see some details. Congratulations, you now know how to see details. There may be some evidences behind closed doors, in drawers or cabinets. You have to make sure you check everywhere for the evidence. Also, I have left a present in the drawer for you. Good, looks like you opened the drawer. There should be a lighter there for you to examine. Please take the lighter to inspect. This looks like an object of evidence. You should carefully examine the objects of evidence. Congratulations, I'm adding this item to your inventory now for you to use.
That's great. This is my lighter. Feels good to have something of my own here.
Remember, if you turn too fast or if you keep it burning for a long time, it may leave you in the dark. Also, you can see the evidences you found and take a look at them again just in case you miss something. Lastly, you can take a look at the notes you took and review your thoughts on the events here. We are ready to begin now.
No.
Hey, Liz? Are you there? Liz? Are you there? Shit!
I was just kidding, Oliver.
You got me this time. Let's get this over with. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. Evidence bag. Of course the cops weren't able to find anything useful. Must be something that I'm missing. Locked. Is anyone there? Ah, shit. 357 bullet. It's in multiple firearms. The gun that was used may not be far from here. Teddy bear? Are we supposed to have other people in this simulation? Shit, it sounds like I lost her. A lockpick. Might try to open one of the chests with this. Something is definitely off here. As a result of the examinations, the patient was diagnosed with chronic schizophrenia. What was that sound? Oh God. You gotta be kidding me. I must be losing my mind here. Jesus, this place looks like a slaughterhouse. Alright, let's see what we got here. Doesn't look like any of this stuff's gonna help me out. Ma'am, are you okay? Password should be written down somewhere. 1981 Wesson Magnum, standard issue police gun. Carried by a lot of officers around this area. Explains the .357 bullet I found earlier. I have one of these babies as well. What is going on in this fucking simulation? This is the same place. Keep circling around now. It's like one goddamn maze. Locked. The scene is so contaminated. There's police shit everywhere. I need to find the password. Try to match you using the hospital records. I'll find out who you are soon enough. Yeah, this lighter's running out of gas. This gives me the chills. I don't even want to know what kind of experimental medication they gave to the people here. even want to know what kind of experimental medication they gave to the people here. The pathology result of the papillectomia was determined as a large cell neuroendocrine tumor. It doesn't match with this one. Hey, wait, where'd the door go? I need to find gas. Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together. Shit. Shit. Teddy bear. Fuck. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. Where the fuck did that door go? There was a door right here. Need to be careful about the gas left in it.
Thank you.
I need to find gas. I got this strange feeling like I've been here before. So, Defson, is it you that I'm looking for? I don't think so. Even want to know what kind of experimental medication they gave to the people here. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. Locked. 6 years of illness, there is one previous hospitalization, describes frequent recurrent attacks. This one. But there's no name in the records. Has it been erased? Strange. I wonder if those medications actually work. Yeah, it's working. Belonged to one of the children here. Unfortunately, it's broken. Wait a second. Is this my name? What is this crap? Is this a joke, Liz? Do you think this is funny? I swear, if this is one big joke, you better tell me right now. No, this can't be real. It's just a stupid simulation. I haven't done anything. Exactly what I needed. It's been a while. Damn baby. That's enough. I want to get out of this damn place. What are you doing to me? No, this kid. is just a stupid simulation. No, no, this can't be Lucy. I'm coming, darling, don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm coming, darling, don't worry. I'm on my way. I'm not afraid of you. You can't hurt me. I haven't done anything. Damn baby. Doing anything. I'm not afraid of you. You can't hurt me.
Good evening, folks. We have a breaking news, country's one of the most closely watched criminal cases in 2022, against ex-police officer Oliver Hamilton. Today, on June 24th, the jury has reached a verdict on the case. After ex-cop Oliver Hamilton was dismissed from the police department for his alcohol addiction, and after his wife committed suicide by jumping in front of a subway train, Hamilton began using illegal experimental drugs and substances. Officer Hamilton, who came to the point of losing his sanity, due to the substance abuse and major depression, is known to have killed his own daughter. What is causing more turmoil amongst the society has become the involvement of the company Destined to the case. Destined is a company known for the new generation punishment methods they are working on for murder convicts. Believing that prison sentences are insufficient, it serves a new punishment system. The company advocates to make convicts relive the guilt of their actions countless times and break their wills against committing any sort of crime. Meanwhile, conservative groups state this practice is unacceptable and that it would be trying to play God on mankind, and says it is not a way to establish justice and peace in society. Groups already started protest against the Destined company. More